Hello.
What have you been doing during this COVID? Kinda boring. Thought I'd just do a wee video, eh? Just for something to do. And just to show you my new spotties. Have a look at this. Bought these Amazon. And I've got a bar in here and I've got them wired up. They're taped up just to keep them watertight just now. What I'm going to do is get a couple of brackets on here, but I need to get ones that swivel to be able to put them on properly. So they kind of match the LED headlight, which I got from Hog Lights. And I'll just get my key, turn the ignition on to let you see. So I've got a switch up here. Put them off and on, as you can see. Off, on. Now, you see the beam that the Hog Lights have got, the LED headlight, it's like a straight line. That's when the bike's sitting straight. Straight line, and it's like a D shape underneath. And the LEDs are exactly the same. So I've got them set exact same height. And as you can see, there's the headlight and the LED. Now that's up a wee bit, so you notice as you come down and get into main beam range, or into lower, I should say. So I'm starting to get brighter there. So they give a good view at night time. When it's dark, it sort of brightens up the area in front of you. But yeah, it's getting them level, and like I say, I've got them level with the headlight, so it makes it easier. I'll just switch them off again. I've got LED indicators on the back that mess spikes and it's need to wash. These ones, they're alright. I've got new ones here. They're like flat round ones, and the outside of them's red, glows red with your side light, and the middle of it is orange for the indicator. I don't know whether to put them on or no, or whether to stick them on the bolt, my wife's wee bolt, because it's got big ugly bloody indicators there. Just noticed the number plate hanging off like that. Seem to get that a lot in bikes. If your number plate's only held on with two screws, they tend to crack. You've really got to have them held on with four, like that one. So I'll maybe just get a tail tidy for that. Get rid of all this, but have a bracket where it's held on with four bolts instead. I put these bags on the bolt a while ago. Don't like them. Ugly bloody things. I'm going to take them off and I've got a wee bag that I had sitting on the back seat before. I'll stick that back on. Similar to what I've got in there with my... I had my saddle bags, as you can see. I had them on the Boulevard, but I took them off. They're just ugly looking bloody things, and I go through wee gaps and I keep hitting them off of things, so they got a wee bit twisted. This is my, as I say, bar. Bird shit on it. Would you believe it? Still to give this a rub down and paint it all black just to match the rest of the bike. Tyres. Plenty of tread on that side, but they're getting thin on this side. Just about down to the wear indicator. But I've got a new set of tyres there for it. Another thing I did was the back brakes. I don't know if you noticed that the pads are red. I got a set of Brembo brake pads. It was all the shop had. More expensive, but they hardly wear. There's hardly any wear in them at all. So, and it breaks really well with them. So, what I might do is, I don't know what make my front ones are. There's still a bit of meat left on them. You'll not see it in there, it's pretty dark. But there's still a bit of meat left on them. But I think what I'll do is I'll order the Brembo brake pads for the front as well, because they seem to stop better. As you can see, I've still got my screen on. I hate the bloody thing, it's ugly, but when you're riding a bike every day, you don't want to be getting the wind against your chest, especially in the winter time because it's cold. And I've got my collection of stickers there. Heel Tech, that's a thing I've got stuck on it. My Blue Knights anniversary. Of course, Scotland flag. My Bike Biz sticker. Got me Blue Knights one there. Yeah, so that's it. So I've been looking at other bikes, I don't know whether to buy or not. Actually, I've been looking at the Triumph Rocket. Really tempted to get one of them, eh, because I'd rather have one before I get any older. So at least I can still ride it. I can still hold it up. And would you believe it's lighter than what the Boulevard is? We're having a discussion about this on FaceTime the other night. Jeez, that went strong. But yeah, that's heavier than what the Rocket 3 is. That's the new Rocket 3 I'm on about, not the old one. In my Jeep, that's the wee Wrangler diesel. It's 2014. It's done 80,000 kilometres, that's all. 80,000, it hardly gets used. I put a wee set of covers on the grill and I put these angry eyes on the front so it looks angry. Kind of reminds me of the wife, but anyway, that's another story. So anyway, that's it for today. Nothing much to report on. I'm quite boring actually. I hate this COVID. I just want to get out and ride. I did today actually. I went away and click and collect with the good guys and bought a new Motorola phone, and it seems to be quite good. And then I went to Woolies and I picked up some slabs of Solo lemonade and took it round to the old people's home for all the staff, you know, because they're working long days and it's hectic, you know. They're getting some stick from the government over this COVID thing, but these guys are working as hard as they can, you know, and yeah. Such a bloody shame. Anyway, I'll see yous later. Bye bye from me, and bye bye from her.